What's up, bro? Where we landing at, boys?
Tilted Towers, you already know.
Damn, you're a savage.
Oh, yup.
Hey, bro, I heard you got a new girl.
You already know, dude. Best thing, she got a sister. Where it is, dog? She's single.
Deadass.
Yeah, deadass, dude. She fucking cute. She bougie. She got a fatty.
What?
Very hot chick, dude.
Hey, though, as long as she ain't ratchet, though, I'm with the shit.
Hey, she ain't, dude. Classy as fuck, dude. Look at this.
Bro.
She fine, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
You playing with me, bro.
Dude, deadass, that's her.
She's too fine,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, yep. She's cute as fuck, right?
She definitely ain't ratchet. I like this.
Yeah, dude, if you're down, man, I can set up a date with you two, dude.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, dude, just, you know, don't forget to dress pretty nice, because this girl has some very high expectations, you know?
Most definitely.
Yeah, dude, I can set up if you want, bro. If you're down.
Yeah, bro, set that
up. Hell yeah, I got you. I'll send you the details later.
Damn, looking like she be working out too, though, bro.
Hola.
Hey, can I help you?
Sí, yo soy Carmen.
You're Carmen?
Sí, ¿por qué?
Oh, you just look a little bit different from your Instagram.
Oh my God, ¿y qué significa eso?
I mean, nothing, never mind. I got you some wine, you okay with that?
¿Y quién te dijo que quería vino? ¿Que si quiero agua, que si quiero una ensalada o algo?
I just figured, you know, a lot of ladies like wine, so.
Anyways, okay, ¿qué pedo, qué show? ¿Y tú cómo te llamas? ¿Qué haces de trabajo?
Oh, my name's Alex. You know, I work for construction. So, what about you? What do you do for work?
Yo, pues, soy bien perra, trabajo de la casa, soy muchacha de noche, ya sabes.
Oh, so you're about the nightlife.
Claro que sí,
okay,
claro
nice,
que sí.
Nice.
¿Y miro que vas a la iglesia?
Of course, every Sunday.
¿Como con muchachas como yo? ¿No te van a regañar en la iglesia?
I mean,
¿estás segura? Porque yo soy bien perra.
With a woman yet, so I'm kind of looking for that type of woman to go to church with.
Ay, pues así me caes bien. Ay, entonces vamos a agarrar de comer.
Yeah, what would you like to eat?
Hay que agarrar pasta o algo.
Yeah, pasta sounds good. Oh, finally the food.
Oiga, muchas gracias. ¿Puedo agarrar un popote, por favor? Gracias. ¿Te encanta mucho la pasta a ti o no?
I love pasta. I heard this place has really good pasta. So, we'll see.
So, ¿cómo conoces a Christian?
Oh, me and Christian go way, way back. So, I've known him since we were kids.
Mm.
How do you... Well, your sister is going out with Christian, right? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Pero yo estoy más chula, obviamente, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
No seas vergüenza. Está bien, no te preocupes.
This pasta is really good.
Pues vamos a ver. ¿Qué madres es esto?
What?
¿Qué es esto? ¡Qué horror!
Are you kidding me?
¿Qué madres? Es una pinche... Una rata, un perro, no entiendo. ¿Qué me estás dando de comer?
This isn't no rat or no dog.
Oh, no, mijo. No me conoces. Yo soy bien cara, bien cara.
You don't like it?
No, esto es, para mí es un horror. ¿Sabes qué? Voy a ir al pinche baño. ¿Qué mamadas? Oh, my God, qué desastre, qué horror, ¿por qué me pasa a mí, Dios? ¿Por qué? Oh, my God, pinche hombre de horror, déjale marcar al pinche Cristian. Pero primero tengo sed, quiero tomar vino. Ay, qué triste. ¿Qué me pasa esto? Va a huir el pinche Cristian a verga. Pinche morro loco. ¿Quién se cree? Este morro no contesta. ¿Qué está pasando?
Hello.
¿Aló?
Yeah.
Cristian, ¿qué pasó con este pinche morro? Está gordo, está pendejo, está baboso, no gana dinero. No me entiende. Y luego me dio una pinche pasta de pinche 99.
¿A poco? No me digas.
Sí, qué pinche desastre, güey. Aquí estoy en el baño cagando, tomando vino, ¿cómo que es, girl?
Ah, yo pensé que iba a estar bien.
Mijo, yo pensé que iba a ser un pinche Kanye West. ¿Me dijiste un pinche Rob Kardashian? ¿No mames?
¿A poco no te gusta lo que todos saben?
¡No! ¿Cómo crees? ¡Qué horror! Hasta se me cayó el puto vino en la cara.
Pues déjalo que lo pague.
Parece que cayó un quema en toda la pinche cara, güey.
Well, I guess you have to ride through it for the rest of the night. Well, regardless, he's gonna pay.
¿Qué?
Oh, shit, I gotta call you back. Boss is on the line.
Ay, apúrate.
Oh, my God. This is bullshit. Can't even eat my food. This is... She's already been in the bathroom for 10 minutes. What is she doing? And you know what? I'm gonna call Christian, man. This is some fucking bullshit.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Bruh.
What's wrong?
I'm about to blow up right now. I can't handle this, bro. Like, who is this girl that's here with me right now? She's not nowhere near the girl that looks like from Instagram.
That's the Instagram she gave me. I was just texting her.
Bro, I don't even care, bro. She's ratchet, nowhere near my standards. You know what I mean? Yeah, yes, she's ratchet. She's ugly. She's fat. Like, she looks nothing like the Instagram pictures, bro. This is bullshit.
Dude, her sister said she was fine. The Instagram, was she not the girl?
Dude, you need to freaking help me get out of this one, bro. You owe me big time, bro. This is bullshit, bro. Like, I'm out here spending money when I could be playing Fortnite, doing something else.
Bro, I got you. Chill, okay? I got you. I think I can get you out of this, okay? Just text me when she's with you. I'm gonna call you and say your fish drowned or some shit, all right?
My drowning fish?
Yes, just go with me, dude. And that's your excuse to get the fuck out of there, all right?
Okay, yeah, whatever it takes, yeah. Whatever it takes to help me get out of this date.
Next time, I'll be sure to see the girl first, bro. I got you.
All right, I'll text you when she's on her way back from the bathroom. All right, you owe me big time, bro. Seriously, this is fucked up. All right?
I got you in this. I'm gonna get you out. I got you, dog. All right, peace.
All right, cool. Bye.
Pinche madre, le deseaste este pinche date, pinche vale pura madre. Yo más vine para el pinche Christian, pero esto para mí no, esto es un pinche error. ¿Cuánto dinero ganas?
I make like 50,000 a year.
Ay, mijo, eso para mí no es nada. Una muchacha como yo, exótica,
but,
con
but
todo lo que
tiene.
¿Sabes qué? Cállate la boca. Cállate la boca, por favor. Ay, Dios. Tu pinche horror.
What the hell?
Tengo que buscar mi pinche lipstick. Tú, mijo, tú. Eso es un pinche horror. ¿Sabes qué? No. Mira, tú necesitas uno de estos. Necesitas otro, cuatro, cinco, lo que quieras. ¿Sabes qué? Yo me voy a ir de aquí. Es un puto desastre a la verga.
Yo, bro. Yeah, she freaking left. She threw a bunch of condoms at me. She left. She threw like the biggest tantrum in the freaking restaurant, embarrassed the shit out of me. Dude, this is the last time I ever go on a blind date from you, all right? This is the last time, but anyways, I'm heading home, so where are we landing tonight?